All right, so in this question, we have a discrete random variable x, and we're given the probabilities of it occurring 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. So A